And now it's time for the Cottage Angler, brought to you by Interstate Battery.
Hi, I'm Kim Stricker from the Hook and Look television show, and I want to talk to you about soft plastic jerkbaits. Here's a couple of options that I use on a regular basis. They're Strike King's Z2. The Z2 is made of the Elastec plastic. Extremely durable, but one of the things that are nice about it, it sinks, but it sinks slowly. It's not a real fast sinker. And I rig it with a 3/0 wide gap hook, just basically Texas rigging it through the nose, up through the center of the bait, and then I'll skin hook the tip of the hook so it's weedless. That's completely weedless. I love a soft plastic jerkbait. There's not a bait out there that's going to imitate an injured or dying bait fish better than a soft plastic jerkbait. I'm throwing it with 17-pound test fluorocarbon line. And the reason I use fluorocarbon, the main reason, is that fluorocarbon is more denser than monofilament and it helps the bait sink. Not to mention it's abrasion resistant and sensitive. But this has a slower fall. This here, the perfect plastic caffeine shad, has a little different action, but it sinks faster. It's got a lot of salt. It's got that good coffee scent. And I rig it the same way. Just Texas rigging it, same as the Z2. Right to the tip, about 3/8 of an inch. Bring it down through and skin hook it. Now I'm gonna show you a little trick. When you skin hook it, if you skin hook it in the center, it makes it nice and straight, and when you jerk it on soft plastic line, you get some darts out of it. But if you take it and put a little arc in the bait, you can see how the bait is just turned a little bit arced. That will have a lot better dart back and forth. I use a medium heavy 6.5-foot bait casting rod. And in the spring, this is just absolutely dynamite, especially post spawn. I just love a soft plastic jerkbait.